out there. We'll be at the finish line here in about, what do we have, like 4 minutes? Maybe a little more. Players, come on over and line these barricades so we can bring these one-milers in. What a big-sized one-mile we have this way. There are several hundred here in the one-mile at least. They go down this area, and they about have a mile turn around from that. About 500 in total in this 1 mile run here, the Emerald Pine. And they are off and running. And some walkers coming up here, too. So we had one man among them who looked like they should go up fast. They look tight, had good form. So we may see some fast times here this morning in this 1 mile. Nothing like the Ann Arbor mile, where there were 4 men under 4 minutes last year. 3 women at about 4 minutes and 40 seconds. We won't be quite that quick, but it looked pretty fast there at the front. Meanwhile, all you folks in the Arbor mile, have a good mile out there. Come on back, get some refreshments. As the breeze has dropped just a little bit, it's not quite so chilly as it was a few minutes ago.
Bring these runners in. They've done their job out there. We're in the top 10 still, folks, out of 500 runners this morning. Scott Oldley came in at 504. Olivia from Romania in 96.
Get warm. Actually, the breeze has dropped. It was really cold there for a few minutes, but the breeze has dropped, Scott.
Shirts and shorts today, but they have another couple layers on top of it. Good job, everybody. You're looking good. Welcome to the finish line. Back. did it. A lot of people here probably running their first race ever, Scott, and they're looking pretty good.
Races, about half of them were with zero preparation, it's sad to say. A lot of you folks are looking good. I think you worked for it. A lot of you are probably running the 5K also. We'll look for you at that finish line, so don't lose it all up now. Had a couple coaches come through. Here comes a coach with a purple t-shirt woman with a big smile on her face. Why are we seeing so much green today, Scott? Oh, yeah, that's right. Spectators, come on, keep cheering these folks. They've done their job out there. Yeah, bring them in with some encouragement. By the way, I keep referring to Scott. That would be Scott Hubbard up here with me. And just saw Ella Lewis, champion of about everything back in the day. Still looking good, still running good. We'll see her. But right now, we see you coming in. She's looking wearing a full raincoat. She was prepared. Michigan Avenue, right about the Pampas Marshes, turns around and comes right back out here. And there's people on the course out there who are camping out, some of them as early as 5, 6 this morning, in tents. And they'll be cheering people on or saying, what are those people running around in their underwear? But anyway, there are some spectators on this course, that's always nice. Hope you guys had some, hope you had some fun out there. We're starting to see some of those little kids coming out. That's always cool. Love to see the young guys. Most young people are sitting at home exercising their thumbs on a video game. These kids are out doing it. Good job, kids. Good job, adults. We had a woman pushing a kid in the stroller in the little kid's run. They had about four blankets on it. We weren't even sure there was actually a child in there. So did you know you have green and white things sticking out of your head? All right, everybody, looking good. The green tutus keep coming. We'll be seeing our walkers in a couple minutes. Of two-year-olds and little kids here. We're going to be looking for somebody under five. Anybody coming in with a kid under five, let us know. She's a little over five, also. All right, looking good, everybody. Hope you had a good run out there. see there.